This video will demonstrate how to modify an existing product in mikesbikes-advanced. This is done by creating a new design and applying the new design to an existing product. Navigate to the Design and Development menu and click on the New button. Name the project so that you can identify it, specify style and tech specs based on consumer preferences, allocate a prime cost, and allocate an expenditure figure. Once done, apply your decision. A project only becomes available to use after one period in the simulation. After a processed rollover, navigate to the product screen, click on the product you wish to modify, and then click on the Modify button. Click on the newly created project and then apply. This completes the process of successfully modifying an existing product. If you have any questions, please feel free to email us at help@smartsims.com.